This plane is falling straight into the ground, and you're its pilot. Here's how you can save it. Set the speed to idle. This is done to stop the plane from gaining too much speed. The yoke shouldn't be turning left or right, or it could make the situation worse. Full opposite rudder is applied, opposite to the spin direction. Then elevators forward to generate lift under the wings. Here's what all that looks like from the outside. This recovery method is known as the pair method. Also,